Patterns Part 1. Today we'll learn about making patterns from alphabets and numbers, and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns. We can easily make them by using our own rule. Oh, why is Bholu playing horn in the middle of the road by stopping his motorcycle?
Wow, Bholu, your new motorcycle has arrived.
It's very beautiful. Did you drive it by yourself?
Yes, for the first time. Why would I let anyone else to drive?
What is written on your motorcycle?
This is the registration number of my vehicle.
What's that?
Let me tell you.
This is the enrollment number. Means registration number of Bholu's motorcycle.
What does it do?
This gives every vehicle a special identity.
This is also known as license plate.
Yes, the rule of registration number is it contains alphabets in the beginning, then the numbers.
Registration number of my vehicle is MHP 3806.
Registration number of my dad's motorcycle is ABC 2234.
Okay, now I got it. Well, let's go to college.
Can you make any more patterns which has both numbers and alphabets?
Hey, you can also write codes using both numbers and alphabets.
How come?
This can be used in sending secret messages to anyone. And you can make code using any rule of your choice.
Like,
look, I have given every second alphabet its place value as the number. Now you say something.
Why?
I will write it in code.
I am very happy today.
Here, take this.
What is this?
I wrote down whatever you said. As you can see, I have not given any numbers to I, A and M. They will be written as it is. Then for the next word, very. I have written V as 22, E as E itself, R as 18 and Y as Y itself. Then I have coded happy as 8A, 16, 16, Y and today as 20, O, 4, A, Y.
Oh, wow! Now you say something and I will write it in code language.
I love maths.
Kids, you can pause the video to make the code.
Here is my code.
So tell me, what is this?
I love maths.
Yes, right.
Today we have learnt about making patterns with numbers and alphabets, and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns. We can easily make them by using our own rule. And alphabet patterns, part 2. Today we'll learn about making patterns with numbers and alphabets, and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns, and we can easily make them by using our own rule.
Today, while giving my registration number, the officers there asked for my PAN card.
Do you have a PAN card?
Yes, see this.
Your PAN card number is A-I-C-D-C-8-9-1-7. जी
वन मोर पैटर्न ओ या दिस पैटर्न ऑल्सो कंटेन्स नंबर्स एंड अल्फाबेट्स इन इट यस देर आर मेनी सच पैटर्न्स अराउंड अस बेस्ड ऑन मेनी रूल्स
लाइक कोडेड लैंग्वेज यस्टरडे राजू गॉट कॉट बाय टीचर व्हाइल पासिंग सीक्रेट कोड
यस आई हैव सीन इट
Let's make a new code to pass messages in the class.
Yes, something different, but not so difficult.
Can I say?
Yes, yes, say.
We can convert the vowels of English, A, E, I, O, U, into 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Means, we will convert A to 1, E to 2, I to 3, O to 4, and U to 5.
Oh, wow! This is quite easy, and our other friends don't even know about this.
Yeah, I got it. Can you decode the message which I have written?
Kids, you can pause the video to decode the message.
Let us go to play.
Right. We have converted 2 into E, 5 into U, 4 into O, and 1 into A.
Okay. Well, here is my message.
Play or movie?
Yes, right. We have converted 1 into A, 4 into O, 3 into I, and 2 into E. So now we can text each other by using this code.
Here I have taken a small story and converted it into a code language. I am giving this to you. Can you decode it?
Oh my God, what is this?
There is something. The code has some relation with the lines.
Kids, you can pause the video and try to solve it and then match your answer with the video.
Chatura, now please tell.
Okay, listen carefully. First 31 means third line, first word.
So next 42 will mean fourth line, second word.
Yes, right.
So the rule for this is first number is for line and the second number is for the word of the line.
Yes, absolutely right.
Okay, so 7-3 means 7th line, 3rd word.
Next, 83 means 8th line, 3rd word.
Then we have 2-2, which means 2nd line, 2nd word. And 2-4 means 2nd line, 4th word.
Chatura, you want to say... I saw books by the door.
This reminded me of library books.
Yeah, me too.
Today we have learnt about making patterns with numbers and alphabets and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns. We can easily make them by using our own rule. Number and Alphabet Patterns Part 3. Today we'll learn about making patterns with numbers and alphabets and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns. We can easily make them by using our own rule. Let's see what these four friends are doing today.
Yes, now we have to be awake all night to study.
My seat in class lab 1.
Hey, I am also in the same class. And my seat is in lecture room 2.
And mine is in lecture room 3.
Wow, again alphabets and numbers together.
Do you remember when we were in school how our classes were named?
Yes, 1A, 1B, 1C and 1D.
then 2A, 2B, 2C, 2D. Yes, till 12th, all classes are named like this, with numbers and alphabets together.
How beautifully it becomes a pattern!
Yes, I have never thought about this.
Have you seen these numbers elsewhere?
Kids, you can pause the video and think about similar patterns.
On the seats of the bus.
On the seats of cinema hall. Very good.
Today I'll give you a pattern. Let's see if you can continue this or not. Let's find out the rule of this pattern.
Kids, you can pause the video and think about the rule of the pattern.
First we have the number 1, then alphabet A for ones. Then we have number 2 and alphabet B is written twice.
So the rule for this is, alphabets are repeated in accordance with the numbers written before it. Absolutely right, Kamini.
So according to this rule, in the first blank, we will write C for 3 times.
Right. Then we have number 4.
And we will write D for 4 times.
Right answer.
Yes, you have made a very nice pattern.
Thank you.
If we put alphabets in this order, 2 for A, 1 for B, 4 for C, 3 for D, etc. Then how will we write, let us go home in number code? Let's first finish the code given by you. So number code for E will be 6 and F will be 5. Similarly, the number code for G will be 8 and H will be 7. And for I, it will be 10. For J, it will be 9. Now here, instead of directly writing number codes for the alphabet, we will make pairs of alphabets and will interchange their codes with one another. Like number code of A should be 1 and B should be 2. But by making a pair of them, we have interchanged their codes, so number code for A will be 2 and number code for B will be 1. Similarly, number codes of C and D are interchanged, and likewise, we will write all alphabets with their interchanged number codes.
Yes, this is the order of Bholu. Let will be 11, 6 and 19.
Us will be 22 and 20.
Go will be 8 and 16. Home will be 7, 16, 14 and 6. So kids, this is it for today.
Today we have learnt about making patterns with numbers and alphabets, and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns. We can easily make them by using our own rule.